An hour of television can change everything.
Three women and a whippet. Wouldn't have seen that in a BBC studio when I started.
The allegations surrounding Jeffrey Epstein include his friend Prince Andrew.
Sam,
let's stop pushing the palace.
I want it for us.
You're chasing a story that we're never going to get.
This is the work.
My job is booking the people we can't just call up.
Hello, everyone.
You have a problem that won't go away.
We're looking at options. But there is a red line.
I've never been smuggled into a palace before.
If I do an interview, the question is, why you?
With respect, you know how people see you.
Spell it out.
Brandy Andy.
With respect.
Everything's changed. The FBI are raiding Epstein's home. You can't stay silent. South drawing room, two chairs, 6 feet apart.
It's like a Western. Make no mistake, if we don't get the tone right, the story won't be him. It'll be us.
Your Royal Highness. Tomorrow night, in an unprecedented interview, we will hear from the Duke himself.
You know, I thought that all went very well.
All across the world, every paper, on every news channel, this is the story.
Go away!
This is only going to get bigger.
This interview, does it matter?
Yeah, it matters.